gives them an hour. We'll be right back after this word from our sponsor.
The store will be open in 1 minute.
Your wait time for the next available agent is approximately 1 minute.
Sitting at a stoplight.
Standing in a line.
Reheating leftovers.
I'll be back in a minute.
So it will only take a minute.
Just a minute.
It's really not that much time.
A slice of your life.
But it can change everything.
1 minute, you're normal.
And the next minute, everyone knows your name. And the winner is...
Today we're investigating a tsunami that left 100,000 children in a Japanese village homeless.
Let's roll.
1 minute, you're at the top of the world.
The next minute, you're very guided.
A phone call.
This is Joe, and this is Amanda from Dr. Mill's office. The doctor would like to see you about your test results.
A knock on your door.
Mr. Thompson, my name is Sergeant Blake from the Sheriff's Department. We got some bad news about your son, Brian.
A letter in the mail. You are required to appear in a court of law.
A news bulletin.
We interrupt this program.
We bring you a special report.
This is a Fox News alert. The president has been shot.
Massive shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Newtown, Connecticut. Our nation is in mourning.
A second plane has just struck the World Trade Towers.
In a minute, nothing will ever be the same again.
You're pregnant. You're dying.
You're losing with less than a minute on the clock.
You're liable.
You're fired.
Are you ready for that?
A crash.
A shot.
An accident.
Love.
A storm.
A fire. My house.
My job.
My son.
My God.
Time is running out.
You have less than a minute to decide.
What will it be?
Heaven or hell? What will it be?
Heaven.
Do you have time to wait?
Decide now. Before
your time
is up.